Okay, I'm going to do a quick demo of how to lay the tape for the black stripe on the Van Halen 5150. I started the last project and I forgot the video editor take pictures when I started it. So, here we go. Just a demo, they may not be in the exact position. So, all the critics. You're going to take another piece and you're going to lay exactly right beside it. On this side. Don't go all the way across. You can if you want, but you're going to end up cutting it anyway. On this side, you're going to do the same thing, just lay it right beside it. You're going to take the center piece, pull your center piece out. And you're just going to do the same thing for all the rest of the stripes, and then you're going to take pieces of newspaper and cover up the guitar in your different sections. Take scissors and tape it up, and any place that you don't want the black paint to get on needs to be covered, and make sure the tape all over your stripe lines, take your fingernail and put down in the grooves, or you're going to get bleed through and it's not going to look very well. But anyway, that's how you put down the black stripes.